Quiera.
Yeah, well, it's quiero.
Quiero.
And perder.
You know, I have so many fans from all over the world, and my Latin fans were like, you have to give us some love. So I did it for them, and they seem to be so grateful, and I'm so grateful to be embraced.
Esto se acabó. Esto se
acabó. Beyonce is going to do a piece in Spanish, which I'm excited about because all Latinos are waiting to hear her finally sing Irreplaceable. She's going to do a great job, I can tell you that much.
Ladies and gentlemen, Beyonce.
Hey! How y'all feeling? This right here is for all my Latino fans. Here we go. Jalo ves, jalo ves. Yo vive, yo vive. Jalo ves, jalo ves. Jalo ves, amor, esta vez te olvidé. En el closet. Están tus cosas, esto se acabó. Te juro que no te aguanto más. No te quiero ya ni como amante. Esta vez no ganarás. Te puedes marchar y no vuelvas a más. Y si acaso piensas que esta vez voy a perdonar, ya verás que nunca más me vuelves a engañar. Ya lárgate.
You must not know about me. You must not know about me. Have another you in a minute. Matter of fact, he'll be here in a minute, baby.
A lot of my family, a lot of my friends, people I grew up with, speak Spanish. I grew up in Texas. I just have so much respect for the culture, and I really relate to it.
Yeah, B. Talk your shit.
The making of this album was very interesting. Because I don't speak Spanish, I had a wonderful coach, Rudy Perez.
If you weren't the great singer you are, this would be impossible.
I wanted people to know that I really cared, and I wanted to really make sure I got the pronunciation right to not misrepresent the language.
Contigo soy capaz de lo que sea.
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 Yes.
Soy tu gitano, tu peregrino.
Hey guys, we're gonna sing a duet. The song, the name is Gitana.
My friends, they hear the song, and when I told them I was working with him, they were like, "You are lying. Do you even know who this man is?"
You speak very well.
Thank you so much.
The accent was incredible.
And after working with him and hearing his voice, I understand why they were, you know, so excited. He's beautiful and so talented, and his voice was incredible. And he helped me a little bit with my Spanish in the studio.
Okay, thank you, Beyonce. You can eat that. Painless?
Wasn't it hard?
Alejandro Fernandez and Beyonce? Are you kidding me? That's as big as it gets.
It is so amazing that people Espanol asked me to be a part of this amazing cover. and to be embraced by the Latin community is an honor. And I'm excited. I was standing next to the most beautiful, talented people in the Spanish world.
Fantastic, a pleasure.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure.
Thank you.
How you doing, sweetie?
How you doing? Nice to see you.
Nice to see you too. I'm glad you're doing this. It's awesome.
I'm excited. It was crazy.
Yeah, you have a good time?
Yeah.
I knew you had a little Latina in you.
A little bit.
I like it.
Here we are on day one of the Shakira and Beyonce music video.
I heard this track and I was like, this is me and Shakira all the way. Because it sounds like a mixture of what she does and what I do.
And playback.
You know, in my mind, I could just see us together and she could see the same thing and became reality.
We're going to try and pull up more smoke and actually come out of the smoke, like lean up from your stomach.
You want me to work my abs now?
Yeah.
Because we have similarities, a lot of differences, but a lot of similarities. We kind of played off of that, so sometimes in the video, you don't know if it's me or if it's Shakira. First time I saw her, she came to one of our concerts, and years later, I saw her and I'm like, we have to do something together. I just respect you. And she was like, I want to do something with you. So finally it happened, and it's the first single off of the album. I let her hear it, and she loved it, and she put her flavor to it and added some live instruments to it, and once her voice was on it, it took it to a whole nother level.
Wow, it looks amazing.
We basically just locked ourselves in a room and had a mirror and a little boombox and freestyled and watched each other and was like, okay, we'll do that, and then we'll do that, and we'll do that.
We are long lost twins.
It's an honor that everybody has this tremendous opportunity performing with such an amazing artist like her. Look at her.
Tell me how to forgive you when it's me who's ashamed. And I wish I could free you of the hurt and the pain. But the answer is simple. He's the one to blame.
The love and the language and the soul and the heart of all of my Latino fans, so I did this.
I'm excited.
It always like makes you nervous and your heart beat fast when you see it on that camera.
Beyonce, can you ever get used to this?
No.
Sorry.
Listen to what I have to say. I can't go on living like this. Listen how my song cries. I need your attention. You have to listen. Today I don't know who I am and where I'm going, and finding myself is the mission. Is the mission of my life now. From your prison, I'm finally free.
Ya soy libre.
tour is so exciting because I held auditions, making sure, you know, that I would find new talent and give people opportunities that don't have agents or don't live in major cities. And they're all women, they're all so talented and strong.
Que me fuera a volar, hallar mi identidad. Qué gran error. Hoy grito, no tengo más temor. Hoy tu luna te dice adiós. De tu prisión, por fin ya soy libre.
How many feet in the sky on my way to Paris. The last minute, called a plane, and now I'm having to get my makeup and hair done on the plane so I'm not late for the premiere.
Recording the album, doing a movie, promoting the movie, promoting the album, now rehearsing for tours. It's been a lot of work.
Heavenly Father, oh gracious Master, we come again saying thank you. We want to exalt you today with our gifts, Lord, just giving you all the praise in everything that we do. And then we ask that you just lift B up so high, Lord. Give her joy. Give her peace in her mind. Give her strength in her body. You just let B know that she is surrounded by people who love her and adore her. And we just want to say thank you again. In the perfect and precious name of Jesus, we all say amen.
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 All right. All right.
Con Beyoncé, otra vez, pa' que sepa. Se fue, gatas quieren guayar pegado con un
sazo aprovechado. Que la ponga suda la menearse del agua al lado. Que la jale por pelo y guay entregado. Wow. Maliciosa, ya tú sabes lo que vamos a hacer. Te voy a perrear como te gusta, mujer.
When I decided I wanted to go on tour, I knew I wanted to show my growth. I want to challenge myself and everyone around me. Really isn't difficult once I see all of my fans. I work hard and then you see them and they're so excited and it puts everything into perspective and I'm like, this is why I do this. I do this for them. Sometimes I might do some things that some of the younger fans might be confused with, or some of the more mature fans might be like, what is that? But I feel like if I'm gonna grow, then my fans have to grow with me. If you look at the show, it's a mixture of everything I love. It's jazz, it's hip hop, it's classical, it's soul. It's pop, it's everything that I am, and I'm a mixture of all of those things.
Sometimes we need to hear songs like Irreplaceable so we can remind ourselves that we're strong and we're worth being treated the way we deserve to be treated. I'm so happy that it's kind of become this anthem. There are those moments where the stars align and the band is jamming and the bass is hitting your heart and every note is right. And if you're in the audience on those nights, you just feel so blessed to be there. It's great.
To the left, to the left.
All the way back there, I feel your energy. Sing louder.
To the left, to the left. Everything you own in the box to the left.
Sing loud.
To the left, to the left.
Don't you ever for a second get to thinking.
I know for me, you have your instincts, you have that inner voice that we all have. You have to listen to that. You know when something feels right, you know when a person is genuine. And really, it's up to you to decide who you want to be.